and my colleagues. First, I would like to say thank you to my class teacher to give me such a great opportunity to speak something on Republic Day. My name is Kush Vishwakarma. I am studying in 7th A. Today we all are here to celebrate 69th Republic Day of our nation. This is a great auspicious occasion for all of us. We celebrate Republic Day every year on 26 January. The Constitution came into force. Dr. Rajendra Prasad was the first President of India since we got independence from British rule in 1947. Our country has developed a large mountain among the powerful countries. Together with some developments and some drawbacks have also arisen, such as poverty, corruption, illiteracy, inequality, unemployment, etc. We need to take place today for solving such problems in society to make our country a best country in the world. Let us start step by step. Let us make a few resolutions. Let us tell girls and boys go to school. Let us be proud of our country. Let us use the public facility properly and take good care of the same. Thank you.